Hello everyone and welcome to another Radiant video. In this video, we will do a review on the book, Diary of a Wimpy Kid, The Deep End. This book series is written by Jeff Kinney, who is a famous American author. This is the 15th book of the series. It is a sequel to The Wrecking Ball. After Greg's home got destroyed, they shifted to Grandma's basement. Greg thinks everyone is going nuts because they've been staying there for about 2 months. There is nothing to entertain them and they only have each other. But then, later, Gammy calls and says that Dad should get rid of Uncle Gary's camper van. Mom and Dad think that that's a good idea and they can use the camper van to go on a holiday. After they buy everything they need, they hit the road, but as usual, they find themselves stranded at a campsite. The huge question here is how will the Heffleys get out now? The book is about 217 pages long. Another great thing about it is that it has a road trip bingo at the end. There are bingos for 2 players and you can use it when you are in a camper van or on a road trip. Feel free to give your feedback on the video in the comments below. Also comment what our next video should be about. Please hit the like button and also click the subscribe button if you haven't. See you soon.